Good evening. Here over at McChord Air Force Base, we are going to do the intermediate white 18-hole course. We'll see if we can beat the course today. We didn't do it last time. Give it a shot again today. All right, let's have fun. Hole one, 306 feet. It's around the corner. Try to land it somewhere out there. Par three. Typhoon weather. Wow. Is it a storm? Carried that sucker. Hole two, 243 feet, par three. Three, 179 feet, par three. Four, 318 feet. The basket's around the corner. Try to land it there. Par three. Five, 240 feet, par three. Ouch. Six, 130 feet, par three. Try the pixel again. A lot of flutter. Oh boy. Seven, 285 feet, par three. So low. Good grip. Hole 8, 231, par 3. 325 feet, par 3. And 403 feet, par 3. Eleven, 348 feet, par 3, around the corner in the clump of the trees. Gonna go ahead and try to land it right there. In the bushes. Well, 405 feet, par 3. Oh my goodness, how did I bogey that? I think I'm in a rush. 13, 243 feet, par 3. Feet, par 3. Team 383 feet, par 3. Basket's around that corner. Sit. Good. Disc. Hole 16, 304 feet by the utility pole around the corner. Try to land it somewhere around that way. Rusty Mamba, slight Anheuser. Come back, come back. Ooh, always right around there. Still got to go back over there. See if we can do it. Aim for the utility pole. Too far. Too far. Nice. 238 par 3. What the heck? That was awful. Hole 18, 317 feet, par 3. Alright, that's it. Hopped in the car. Car's started, ready to go. Windy day today. Got a few people out here playing disc golf. Appreciate you watching. Go out there and give it a shot. Give some disc golf a shot. And while you do, keep at chasing aces.